This afternoon, the man who allegedly caused an hours-long standoff in Nicetown, Tioga, faced a judge virtually. Maurice Hill is facing dozens of charges stemming from the shooting of six police officers 1 year ago. None of the officers died. Today, a judge ruled Hill must stay behind bars as he awaits trial. The standoff happened on North 15th Street last August during an attempted drug raid.